Hello, in this video I want to show you how to manage fallout in 2K25. To do this, first we'll need to open the features, navigate to the settings, then you'll be able to find the fallout, and we can switch between off to one and between one actually and six. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.